Hail Summoner.
What do you need, my friend? An investment? Very well, I don't see why not. Thank you. When I have the time, I'll try to think how best to use this. Spells and incantations, for those with the talent to cast them. Okay, now where did I put those spiders?
What do you need?
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. A note from someone named Calselmo in Markarth. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Enough. For the sun, but it would be better than this.
The city still reeks with the stench of the storm cloaks. It makes me sick to my stomach.
Protect yourself right. Buy armor for
Where'd you come from?
Thought I heard something.
I really gotta Google where to find the supply chest. From Maven Blackbriar, not Maven, the other one.
I've been looking for you. A note. Looks like that's it. Got go.
Shirking the law in Windhelm ain't what it used to be.
Up to no good, are we? I'll teach you. But it'll come up to no good, are we? I'll teach you. It'll cost you. I hope the wind dies. Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
The townsfolk call me captain because I used to be a sailor.
Got some fresh baked bread and good cheese.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
I'll show you to
I lost my family
right
years
way.
Ago.
Let
Truth
me know
is,
if there's anything
really
else you need.
What keeps...
Spare a coin. Talos reward. I hope the wind dies. Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
Everyone says Yorland Greymane. Of course you want to invest in my business. I'm the finest blacksmith in all Skyrim. If you have spare weapons and armor to sell, bring them here. Looking to protect yourself? Or deal some damage. Whether it's armor you need or a new blade, come see me.
Lord of Caesar.
Working in Windhelm is great. I get to see Ulfric up close.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. My master can be a bit short. Excellent. I think you'll be glad that you made this decision. Thank you. I'll be sure to put it to good use. So, you're interested in my potions and ingredients? All right, then.
What is it? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
My father says we need to just get on with our lives. Like it's that easy.
If you've got the time to sell, trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Hurry back and bring more merchandise.
I'm a bit too goddamn heavy, which is a bit of a problem.
Cookware, knives.
OBS the Ghost has returned. Not done when it comes to selling, but I got some shit to drop off.
Can I help you? Long life to you, Thane.
Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to White Rock from old Warwick's dead.
If you think it'll help.
Ragnar did swagger and brandish his blade as he told of bold battles and gold he had made. He went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said, oh, you talk and you lie and you drink out.
Where do you want to go?
Where do I want to go? White throne.
Climb and back, and we'll be off. You ever met one of them cats? Khajiit, I think they called themselves. I hear this whole...
I didn't even summon him.
Need something?
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy.
Excellent. I think you'll be glad that you made this decision. Thank you. I'll be sure to put it to good use.
The finest weapons and armor.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
What now? Anything good?
Welcome to we've got small weapons as well as big. The finest weapons and armor. Good doing business with you.
Oh, what is it? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
Ah, hello, my... What are you hunting? Never mind. I don't want to know. Thank you very much for your business.
Spare me a few seconds.
I need trinkets for you.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a hop. Imperials. I'll take your money, but I make no promises of a large return on your investment. These are troubled times after all. Ah, the sound of clinking coins. Even better, the sound of clinking coins in my hand. Take a look. Do come back.
Let me know if you see anything you like. What do you need, my friend? By helping me, you're helping the good folk of Whiterun. How could I say no to that? May prosperity bless us both. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Come back anytime if you need a remedy. You look rather... Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Until next time.
I hope your parents take a look. You take care of yourself.
Divine smile on you, friend.
We are the children of man. Talos is the true god of man, ascended from flesh to rule the realm.
Don't think you can barter with me like one of those damned shopkeepers.
Come to Dragon's Reach, you make an interesting offer. Very well, I'm sure that I can put the extra coin to good use. Wise is the one who spends a few coins now to make a fortune later. So, you wish to master the arcane arts? You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
Everything all right?
Do you need something? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off.
That one from the college. Heard about you.
Holy shit. Three dragons.